god. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, what's going on? It's Kingdom Hearts 1.2.5. And guess what? I had to do a lot of grinding to get back to this part because I got 1.2 and 2.5 together. Oh! Ah! And we're fighting a giant leopard! Fuck you, leopard! I'll fucking kill you! Deep freeze, you fucking bitch! Gone! Fucking asshole! Boom, bitch! Get the fuck out of here! That's what I thought. Alright, but I'm gonna lower this a little bit so I can hear myself speak. Alright, so it's been a very, very long time since I've been able to play this game. As you know, my PlayStation 3 did collapse because the PlayStation 3 crashed, so... What is it? Oh, cool. But yeah, my PlayStation 3 crashed, but I got the PlayStation 4, and I heard that Kingdom Hearts 1.2 and 2.5 were coming out on PS4 together. So, we are now being able to play this game, and without any side setbacks. And I'm extremely excited. So, where we left off last time, we showed Tarzan a bunch of slides to help him to speak English properly. So, he said he had to go see Kerchak, so he can take Jane and Clayton, unfortunately, to go see the gorillas. For anyone who knows the Disney movie Tarzan, you'll know that Clayton is a bad guy who wants nothing more than to destroy the gorillas and take them as trophies. So this is just a continuation with the movie in the form of a Disney game. So all right, there, booyah. All right, let's see what we got. Puppies, yeah. 25 26 27. All right, we're gonna go up into the trees, bro. Come on. There we go. Unfortunately, they did not... Oh, cutscene time.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them.
Yeah.
You see, I want to help them because, well... They need us.
I never heard the "well, they need us." I only heard "they need us" because, ooh, well, they need us. No.
Kerchak. Nope.
And he's gonna say no, Kerchak, and walk away. So now we gotta climb a little higher. Sorry, guys. He seems sort of distracted by something. Sorry, guys. I just did my nails, so I get this weird skin on the end of them. Hang on. Alright, so. Sorry, I'm back. Why was he looking at the treehouse? So, we gotta go to the treehouse. Alright, yeah, I hate this part. So jump on. Jump to the next. Really? Really? You want to do that shit to me now? Sometimes that happens in this game of bullshit. Nah, this game's not bullshit, it's fun. It's just, it's very aggravating when it does that. Alright, Hippo, come on. There we go. Dumb. Ah! God damn it, you fucking Hippo, you fucked me! Okay. Hoop! I'm jumping too early, that's what happened. I jumped too early that time. So I gotta go back and do this shit. Come on, up! There. Booyah! Alright. I jumped a little too early, so you gotta make sure you jump correctly, guys. Alright, so. Ha! Jump. Ha! And. Huh! Jump. Jump, 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 jump. Yeah! All right. So, don't fuck this up. Yeah! All right, so if we go to this chest, I think it's a special item that we get. Oh, no, it's the puppies! Yay, puppies! All right. So, now we gotta go back this way. Then, jump back on this. Okay, jump! Oh, come on! I need to get that way! God damn it! Alright, fine. And... boom! Motherfucker! Okay, at least I didn't land in the fucking water. Hippo, you are my saving grace. There. Fuck! Come on! Not waiting to get it back on the land. I'm waiting to get back on the hippo. Goofy looks so dopey. Like, it's hilarious. I love it. Okay, jump! Yeah, alright. Come on. Uppity, uppity, up, up, up. Up, 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 up. Come on. Okay, so there's another way we can get to the treehouse if we go this way. Come on. There we go. Takes a while to get to. Climbing trees. There. So this is one of the stages, like, towards the end of Tarzan's world that we're gonna be able to get to, so... like, it's like, a certain, like, event where I believe Jane and, Turk are trapped, and you have to save them. Dundaga. Is that... those little, Dundagas or, Blizzurgas, they're, excuse me. They're pieces for the, They're pieces for your ship, which I don't think anyone... here we go. I don't think anyone has ever upgraded their gummy ship in Kingdom Hearts 1. In number 2, it's fantastic, because the gummy ship, stuff... the gummy ships are a lot cooler. Also, Clayton's trying to kill this gorilla. And there... yep.
What's the big idea?
Yeah, you jackass.
Wait, Kerchak, please!
See, in the movie, you see, like, all the gorillas above in the treetops. And here, all you see is this, and that's what happens when Kerchak disowns him from the gorilla tribe.
You don't understand. I was only trying to...
you're going to...
A snake
slithered by, you see. I was in the poor gorilla's life.
You fucking asshole, shut the fuck up. Alright, so, there's a way to get up to the top here, and I need... where are the crates? Ah, we can use this for now. So, you grab this, and you walk very slowly over to this place right over here. Or, save time, I think you can throw it, and yeah, alright, nothing happens. There we go. You climb on this, and you get up there. All right. So, what's up here, there's a couple of treasure chests. Over that way, you see the ladder over there in the corner. And there's a way to get there by going this way. So you gotta jump over this, and then you keep walking over on this platform. And there's another chest in there, but you'll need the glide from the Peter Pan world. So, if you're good enough, you do this. Like, just like that. But you could also... oh, no, never mind. But, I thought there was a way to get through there, but no. So, there's a ladder up here. You climb up this ladder, and then there's gonna be some more platforms and a chest at the very end on the other side. So, as soon as we get to the top, I'll show you. Alright, here we go. So, way over there. And up! Yeah, alright. Open up, please. Thank you. And we gotta protect Shane. So, there's a couple ways to go down. You can go down this way, which I like doing. Or, since we no longer need to be up here, I like to do this. So, I do this. And I try to aim for the ship right there. So, I don't make it half the time, but it's fun to do it. Oh, I didn't even jump. God damn it. All right, well, no big deal. Okay, so, that's right. There's another chest up this way. Here we go. Open up. And you get a Mega Ether. I'm not sure if some of the items change or not, but it's pretty cool. So, is there a way to get back here? Yeah, this is the way to get back to the climbing trees. So, if you ever need to go back that way. So, we're going to go back this way and down the giant tunnel, the giant tree. I like this part. Speed up! Hoo-ah! Yeah! Kick tree ass, Sora! Ah, I missed. Okay. And you keep sliding, sliding, sliding. Na na na. Jump! Fudge! Yeah! And you get through that. And then. It didn't let me do it. I tried jumping. It didn't let me do it. Alright. So. I hear a leopard. Ah, there you are, you bitch. Yeah. Bam.
Fire.
Come on. Fudge ya. Come on. Damn it. Mother of God. You stupid leopard. Yeah, yeah, that's right. Bam! Get out of here. Bitch. Alright, anyway, so. Come back in the tent.
How could you do such a thing?
Yeah.
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Yes.
Or because of one mishap. Come now.
See, here's the thing that I don't like. They gave Clayton the ability to speak normally. But Jane, they didn't do that with. They just kept her with the whole. But with Clayton, yeah, I don't get it. Alright, so yeah, Clayton's all upset, da 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 da. He tried killing a gorilla.
What am I doing with these imbeciles?
Imbeciles.
Blasted gorillas! I hunt down every last one of them!
Yeah.
I'll track them down somehow.
Oh, I like that nickel cracking.
Stick my life on it.
Yes, which is what's going to happen in the future. Right about now. And time to heal up. There we go. Excuse me. All right. So this is where things get a little tricky, so...
Heartless!
Yep, that's where the Heartless come in. I like the original color of the Heartless because that's what I grew up on. I grew up on like the blues, the reds, the purples. But no, like they changed up the colors and I don't like it. Come on! Yeah, that's right, bitch. I don't like the... no! Come on! Yeah, got him. Alright. So now we gotta find all these gorillas and protect them, so... There's one over here. I think there's one back in the, treehouse. So... I'd rather do that first, because that's a more trickier place to get up to, because... as you've seen, I've fallen a couple of times swinging on the trees. Or I think we can go up this way, and it'll be faster. So this is another alternate way to get up to the vines, and then from here, this is where you're supposed to, hello, time trial, no thanks, not right now. Yeah, I think you get something good out of the time trial, I just don't remember what. Okay, you come over here, oh, I forgot about this. Alright. What do we get? A mithril. Awesome. Okay. And... I'm on now. Alright. Got it. Boom! My eye is so hurting right now. There should be a way to get higher. Just not remembering where. What was the point of this? I thought there was a way to get somewhere. Oh, I think that's a time trail track. That makes sense. Okay. Okay. Ah, come on. Yeah, alright, there we go. Finds number two. And, nope, okay. Jump on, and then... Okay. So we gotta go over that way. Okay. I gotta take, gotta go over here to grab onto this vine. Okay, and make sure you don't miss your target. Otherwise, you'll fall straight down. There we go. And here's some more Heartless. Come on, I got you first. I totally got you first. Come on. Just... There you go. I'm coming, Donald. I gotcha. Even though I don't like it at this current moment in time. Bam! Die, you stupid monkey. Come on. They also look a lot bigger. Here's another gorilla. Yeah, alright. We're supposed to save all the gorillas right now. So we gotta go up to the treehouse and then over to the falls, and that'll be it. Just four gorillas, I believe. Oh, and there's also another treasure chest over here, so we go down this way. This is where Tarzan in the movie was a baby, and oh, they're up there. Okay. Yeah, the is that it? Come on. Yeah, how do I? I gotta get the Heartless first. Hang on a second. Alright, so unfortunately, in this game, you can't go straight for the Heartless, or straight for the treasure chest, and then fight the Heartless. No, you gotta do the Heartless first, and then everything else. Got him.
Come on.
Got him. Okay. Key up. Oh, that was a little weird. The sound of my headphones went out a little bit.
Come on.
Boom, daddy-o. Bam. I can't wait to get there we go. Alright, we got another thing. So, I can't wait to get the ability Scan, because if you have Scan on, if anyone who's played the game before, Scan allows you to scan the enemy's health meter. Like, you have the health meter on Sora, you can also tell what the health meter is on your enemies, so, on the Heartless. Now, I should be able to get to this treasure chest. There, you see? And we got a Mega Potion. So, I'm gonna give... Is there anything... Nope. I'll give Donald a Protect Chain. Nope. There we go. Spear. I think I have some new abilities as well, so... Tech Boost, I'm gonna add that. And Dodge Roll. So... You have Berserk. Goofy of Jackpot. There we go. And there. Oh, you know, I think it should have Tarzan help me out for the boss, because he has a very special move here. So if we go here, he has a move called Critical Plus. Increases the odds of dealing critical damage, equipped more to boost it for effect. So I gotta take out one of these and put it to this. There. So when I'm done at when I get to the boss segment of this map, like in the in Alice in Wonder in Wonderland, I'll be able to defend myself easier. Yeah, that's right. Fudge miss. I like this music, by the way. Damn it! Yeah. All right, and low. Oh, these are really cool. I tried killing one, and it was impossible. See, because they always disappear. Those things are hard to destroy, because it takes so much time and effort to destroy them. What? Where? Where? There you are! Ha!
Deep freeze! Ha! See ya!
Damn it! Ah! Fucking bastard! Oh, you know what? I need to heal up Donald and Goofy. Motherfucker, you're still here?
Deep freeze! See ya! Deep freeze!
God, I can't. I don't know what helps me out of destroying that one. I don't know what helps. So we're all healed up. Good. What kind of special items do I have? I don't have anything. That's probably a good idea to do. Mega health. Mega ether. Nope. There. Elixir. Yes. Donald, you will have a potion. Potion. Goofy, you will have potion. There. Alright, good. Alright, we're all good to go. Damn it! I forgot that this happens. No, I don't think so. I will spank that ass all over the place. Bam! Ah! Boom! Bam! That's what I thought. Yeah, alright. We're all working together. Not the girl ones. And they give you money though, so that's cool. But they can also steal money. That's the part that sucks.
See ya.
God, you stay still. No, not my money. Stop doing that. Aha. Yeah, that's right. Okay, get all my money. All my money. This is all mine. My money, you cannot have it. Donald, I'm not bailing out for a third time. Alright, anyways, here we go. Bam! Bam! Ah! I want my bam! 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 Ah, come on! You fucking assholes! That's right! Boom! Get out of here! Bam! Yeah, that's right! Boom!
Come on!
Boom! Done! Done diggity done! Alright, thank you very much, ma'am. Got all my stuff here. Okay, so now we go to the last part where I think we finish our mission and we go straight into the boss. I'm not sure exactly, but yep, here's some more monks. Bam! That's what I thought. Ba-bam, bam! Ah, bam! Ah! Got him. Boom! Double kill. Almost double kill. Alright. Bam! Stop healing Donald so much! Boom! Yeah, thanks Donald. You did a very good job. And we get our last arrow, G. So, okay, we freed all the gorillas because I don't really know of a place else. Really know where else to go besides there. God damn it, alright. I go up this way. Okay. Where are... There they are. We get a Mega Potion again. And Mithril Shard. Okay, so. Excuse me. I think we go back this way, and we go to the leopard instead, so watch out. Nope, just more monkeys. I think on the, maybe it's on the, my memory's not as well as it should be. So maybe on the second time when you come back in here. Fudge you! Stop that! Come on! Bam! Yeah, that's right, bitch! Come, just get over here. Got him. I got my strength up. Perfect. Boom.
Come on.
Boom. Beady. Not the shadows. I don't like the shadows because then they go to the ground. Bam, bam, bam.
Come on.
Get out of the ground! Gotcha! Alright. No!
Come on.
Got him! Focus on the girls. Got him. Whatever you do, don't step on their banana peels. Those will literally just steal your money. See? Fire. Like that. Got it. Alright, and now I take all my bunnies back. My muns. Okay, all done.
Good.
So, now we gotta go back to the tent. I'm not dealing with you. I don't know what those things do. I'll have to look it up on a walkthrough. So, let's see what she has to say. I hope Mr. Killian is safe. I don't really care for what happens to him because he's an asshole. There we go. Okay, so now we gotta go back this way. And now we deal with the leopard. Now I remember correctly. Yep. Here comes the leopard. Yes, indeed. You fucking bastard! Stop that! You are relentless! And gotta watch out. Die! Fudge! No! Get out!
Here!
Me! Okay, got it. Maybe not use my fudge. Yes! Right! I thought you were severely tougher. And death. And I got a white fang out of that. Yeah, buddy. So, now I can add that to my coolness. Oh, now I gotta go back to this. Yep, Turk got scared. Aw, poor Turkity Turk. Poor Turk. Actually, for those of you who don't know, Turk was actually a girl in the movie. I didn't know this. I thought it was a guy. But... anyway. Ah! Bam! Now these monkeys go away in 3 to 4 hits. Bam! Bitch! Alright. One last shadow. There you go. Alright. So now, I'm gonna trade off Donald for... Ah, you freaky deaky monkeys! I'm gonna trade off Donald for Tarzan. So that way, when I get to the final battle, I will be ready. Come on! Bam! Bitch! Boom! What? I thought you'd go away. Okay, that's cool. Ah! My camera ran out of space.
Come on.
Well, all right. Hang on a second.
Come on.
You'll just be listening to my sensual voice now. So I'm still battling. I'm actually running out of time. So I gotta get out of here as fast as I can. Okay. All done. Taken care of. Beep, bop, beep, beep, boo. Let me get all my muns. Alright, so. They go away. Alright, so. I am all out of time. So thank you guys all much for watching. Like, click any more videos in the end of this video that I've done. I'll see you all in the next time. And stay connected, everybody.